But of course, favorite as far as many are concerned is Simona Halep.
I worked hard before the clay court season. After Miami, I worked really hard and I changed some things. I just got the confidence on clay court. I always like to play on clay, so I won some matches in Madrid and then I went through all the tournaments that I played. I have confidence, everything gives me confidence, but now I have just to wait to see if I can play, and I'm excited that I'm here back.